once you've laid your pieces out on top of each other, the thing to do here is to make sure that any unevenness in the fabric is taken out. There is a slight bit of, because it's a flimsy type of a fabric, sometimes you may have the one fabric which is more than the other. So even this out before you go on to the actual markings. So all your four pieces are exactly even. Now this method is almost similar if you were doing a kajur salwar or a patella salwar. This can also be transformed into a kajur salwar. Now we've done all the trimming. What we're going to do is, to make the pleats easier, we're going to mark this. And the marking procedure, because a lot of this fabric, all that fabric that you see in here, has to be pleated and has to be gathered in such a way that the fall comes out very nicely and evenly. Now the method that I generally teach is, leave an inch of space at the beginning and then mark 4 inches and a 1 inch. And keep going all the way around. Each one of these marks that you mark at 1 and 4 inches, you want to notch, because 9, 10, 14 and 15, 19 and 20, 24 and 25, 29 and 30, 34 and 35, and then before we go on to adding any further, basically all you do is take the point of the scissor and make an incision going down so that you've got a clear defined cuts in all your pieces, so you have a guideline to follow when you start pleating. And when we come to the pleating, I will again show you how these pleats are formed. Now these videos already exist in sections, but unfortunately I have filmed this several times and for some reason it kept messing up. There are a couple of videos that are still active on the subject. Again, we're going to keep going, and 4 inches and 1 inch, 9 and 10, and 14 and 15, and that should give us a further 4 inches. So the next step to this, now all the markings are done, is to do, there are 4 seams here, 8 seams here in total. You do attach these pieces each to each other so that the width of this is going to be quite wide. Attach your ponche, you can do the inside seam or we can attach the belt. The only thing we're going to put on this now is the belt and a piece for going underneath the ponchas. Slim fitting salwar, so I'm a little bit surprised my assistant is not here today. the belt will be cutting, I'm going to be on the safe side and cut this 10 inches. Also cutting a piece to go underneath the edges. This I will mark here and I will mark here. That's the center bag and this is the center sides. And that is basically all the cutting for the patella salar.